And today, how to set up your iPhone as a personal Wi-Fi hotspot. This is so that you can connect to it via a laptop or something, or somebody else's phone if they want to. So what you need to do on your iPhone, just go into settings, and on the mobile data, there's an option on here for personal hotspot. So if you click on that, and you can change the password to anything that you like. So let me just change this to something different. So let's call it Logs New. And then click on Done. And then if we turn the personal hotspot on, that should be sending out signals now saying, ooh, I'm a Hi-Fi hotspot. So go to your laptop and go to your Wi-Fi settings down in the right-hand corner here on the tray. And you can see Logs iPhone, I am connecting. Now, because I've already connected to this before, it automatically will connect. And now on the iPhone, you will see at the top, you've got a personal hotspot, one connection. So now my laptop is connected to my iPhone. It's using that data plan. If we go back to the laptop again and click on properties, there is a setting on here to connect automatically when in range. Now I advise you just have that on all the time, and then it will automatically connect to your phone as soon as you put the personal hotspot on. Also, there's a good feature on Windows 10, a metered connection. So you can set a certain amount of data that you want to use before it just stops you doing it anymore, to save you going over your plan. So after you've finished, turn the personal hotspot off. And we go back to the laptop, and you can see down on the bottom right that now disappears, so I'm not connected to a Wi-Fi. So I'm just going to put the laptop into airplane mode, and there's a link above now about how to do that, which is a useful feature. There we go. And that is how you turn on the iPhone Wi-Fi hotspot. If it doesn't connect or it doesn't come up in the range, you cannot see it, then just turn the hotspot off and then turn it on again, and hopefully the laptop will be able to pick it up. Obviously, if you're on a unlimited data plan, there's no need to worry about it. You can just use it as much as possible. If you're on a data plan of say 5 gig a month, obviously you have to be very careful, because with Windows 10 laptops, it can be downloading updates in the background and using up all your data. So hopefully you found that useful. If you have, please subscribe. That is the end, and thank you for watching.